satellites for Operation Cinder have been delivered to Admiral Versio. Our next mission is equally important. Inferno has clearance to access one of the Emperor's classified observatories buried on the planet Pilio. It contains dangerous artifacts our enemies could use against the galaxy. The observatory is protected by a mantle defense system. Agent Miko, we need your technical expertise to disable it. Take what you need for an expedition, locate and destroy the observatory.
Righty then. R2-D2? What?
If the Empire's here, what I sensed was true. There must be something special about this place. You stay here, R2.
So we're gonna play as Luke?
Scanner's probably spotted us.
Oh, blocking?
I'll be fine, R2. You stay here, alright?
Oh. Sweet. Yeah, right, psych. Yeah, I'm not gonna block. Oh, they die instantly, okay. I'm pretty sure the lightsaber, like, you can't face anything with it.
It looks like the Empire is searching for something too.
Oh, it's a okay, so it's surrounding. Not bad at all.
Here come the reinforcements.
Okay, this is pretty fun. Knockout. Oh, it tells you a radius, okay. Oh, have you I aim? Oh, okay. That's cool. Eliminate. I thought I eliminated them all.
This isn't what I wanted.
Yes, it is. I know it isn't. Oh, it glows in here. It's kind of cool.
There's something down here. Something unnatural. Is that what called to me? Perhaps it was something more. Looks like I'm not the only one who wishes the Empire wasn't here.
Coming out of the wall! Stay back! He has a lightsaber!
Yeah, when you're this ruthless, it's kind of scary.
Get me out of this?
Hold still.
I know who you are. Why'd you help me?
Because you asked.
No, that won't do it. This will.
No, wait!
I've heard 100 stories about the Jedi. They terrified me as a boy on Coruscant, but you...
Come on. We need to work together if we're gonna get out of here.
This really creates, like, makes more of his character development.
You're looking for something. So am I. It seems the Force has brought us together.
What a stroke of luck.
There's always more to it than luck.
Right. The Force. Is that what got you past my men, or was it the lightsaber?
I'm sorry.
That's what I thought. So why am I still alive?
They didn't give me a choice. You did.
More bugs!
Watch my back, and I'll watch yours.
Yeah, I don't have much of a choice.
These bugs are not that bad. I'm pretty sure we're gonna have like a boss fight or something at the end of this. Am I getting hit or not?
Amber. It's like concrete.
It hardens almost on contact.
It shatters on contact too. That's why you're here.
Don't worry. I'm here to destroy it. Hold on. The observatory is protected. If I don't disarm the defense system, the entire cabin will explode and take us with it. Blast! It's covered in the amber.
I'll uncover the terminal. How's that?
Better. The defense system activated. The clock is officially ticking.
Your defense system is upsetting the wildlife.
I think we're waking up the bugs!
I'll hold them off. Keep working!
It's kind of cool how I just keep spinning and doing destruction, just like if it's a real lightsaber. They really made a great job, and I can't wait to play the Jedi Fallen Order. That ability, that ground and pound ability, is insane. This is gonna be a huge mother somewhere. These are kids, these are babies, they're hatching right now. He's blowing it up. How much you wanna bet he's gonna blow it up? He's not thinking about going inside. But we are.
Over here.
I'm on it.
We've got 4 minutes before the system explodes.
Can't believe, but I'm glad you're here.
I'd say we're both lucky.
So technically, he got really lucky with the map parts. I think it's a map part that he finds in this location. Oh, I got a stamina bar. I didn't know that. Well, they had to make something, right? Hello? I know you do. Oh, my fault, they just spawned next to you.
We've got 3 minutes before the system explodes.
The bugs are pretty annoying though.
Whatever's inside these doors, those bugs don't like it. There's nothing on this thing. How am I supposed to open it? With a key. Why would the Emperor have a vault that can only be opened using the Force?
Why do you think?
You're telling me the man who destroyed the Jedi Order was secretly one of them?
No. I'm telling you that as a boy on Coruscant, you were frightened of the wrong thing.
True. That's true.
There's nothing dangerous in here. The Emperor's protecting junk. This is all worthless.
Not all of it.
What is that?
I'd like to keep this compass, if you don't mind.
My mission is to destroy this place. Why would I let you do that?
Because I asked.
True.
Thank you. I won't stop you from destroying this vault. Wouldn't you say the Empire's done enough damage to innocent worlds?
Damn, he's getting guilt.
I'm glad we were brought together, Del.
So what happens now? We both walk off in separate directions and pretend like this never happened.
I don't think you can. There's still conflict in you.
Of course there's conflict in me. I'm not blind. I know what the Empire is capable of, but what else is there?
A choice.
The rebellion?
No. A choice to be better. May the Force be with you.
Damn, that's just there.